Yo, what's up, guys? I've done this episode so flipping backwards. It's episode 3 on Shadowlands, and I've done some stuff, but because the episode is completely backwards, I don't know how to explain it. There's 6 chests that I need to fill up with Blackstone, so I'm going to do them first when I actually did them last. So here are some chests in the current Nether Hub. It's basically what Ori needs for her tunnels. You know, she won the tunnel competition last season. So this is where shit gets weird. I've already filled half of these up because my episode is so flipping backwards. Yeah. You can have this cat head that I accidentally killed. I'm so sorry, that was actually my cat. You know this ain't love. So what I'm doing now is trying to get this circle lined up. Once again, it's a fucking circle, as usual. I can't escape the goddamn circles. There we go. We've got a start of the hub. Look at the size of that. What a beautiful circle. Thank God that's over with. Look, it's a Morky. I think that's the first time I've ever seen her. Back to business. This thing ain't gonna dig itself out. This is gonna take me all flipping night. It's gonna be so much fun.
What is it then? It's desperation. She's looking for Mr. Right. Wants me to be that guy.
don't wanna share you with no one else. What the fuck you whispering for? You get on my nerves, you make me sick. I think our relationship, it seems to be on the fritz. I mean, it's time that we just split and leave the games behind. Your frame of mind is the same as mine. I think you need to finish developing a little more mentally to get the picture. That's a negative, Alicia. I will never give the keys up my crib ever again. No visa, not even a gift certificate from Tiffany's. Better have an epiphany, slut. Guess what? What? The Lisa. I'm just mad the time it took to discover you were using me for loop like I used you for looks. Oh, thought you was too good for me, huh? Yeah, torch used to be my Carrie Underwood. I was your lumberjack, but I can't stomach this. I'm leaving you, I'm not coming back. She said, the fuck with that, where's my Louisville Slugger at? She grabbed that fucking bat and swung it at my head. I barely ducked in that stick when she came up with a kick to the nuts twice. Steel toe, that would've put a 100-yard field goal through the uprights. You know this ain't love.
What is it then?
It's desperation.
She's looking for Mr. Right. Wants me to be that guy to her.
But it's desperation.
I can't even put up a fight, cause I give in at the sight of her.
And here I go again.
Not today, Mr. Magma Cube. You are not getting up here, mate. This is ridiculously dangerous. Like, I'm knocking out blocks and there's lava just pissing down everywhere. Stoney's been up there and said there's a big lava lake. I've got to sort that shit out. Oh, look, there's Rennie Grinch. Hey, dude. I died. I swam up into a lava lake with a fire resist. And there was, like, a bunch of magmas waiting for me. And they just battered me around like a fucking ragdoll. And then I spawned in the bottom of my iron farm, completely trapped. Rainy Grinch came and saved me. And then Ori came and saved me with some new items. And I think half of the server or half the people that were online turned up to try and get my stuff. I really appreciate that. Thanks, guys. But it all despawned. Anyway, got a crack on. I died over there somewhere, and this is the lava lake that Stoney was telling me about. So I thought I'd fill it in now, because the actual roof of the hub is going to be quite a lot higher than this. And this block lag is, it's flipping ridiculous, and you can fuck off. I told you these fuckers can swim. This is how they got me. Look! Oh my god, look at this, absolutely fucking ridiculous. I'm gonna fucking die again. Fuck off, you fucking assholes. They're fucking pussies on land, that's for sure. Oh, have it, get out of my face. I'm trying to do something. Oh, somebody's down there. I can't quite make that out. I think that's Princess. I am so done with this shit. It is ridiculous. God's sake. I'm just trying to be nice to people and build them a nice Nether hub. And I can't. Oh my fucking God, oh my god, this. I'm gonna have a mental breakdown. In Minecraft, I'm gonna have a fucking mental breakdown. I'm done with this shit. I am seriously done with this shit. Let me down, I want out right fucking now. I quit, I give up, goodbye, see you later. I'm gonna AFK in here, go drink 10 beers. Smoke a few cigarettes and think about my life choices. I'm back, I'm chilled out, and I'm ready to to go again. There's Princess, what the fuck? Let's try this again. What the fuck? What are you doing? I'm not really in a jokey mood right now. Wow, now's the time to do this, Princess. Now is the time. Anyone know any divorce lawyers? You son of a bitch! She's decided to grow up slightly. Alright, back to work. And of course, there's more fucking lava. I've just died again. I have just died again. Everything that I mined out just reappeared and I was stuck in the middle of it. And I mined it out again and it popped back. I mined it out again and it popped back. And before you know it, suffocated because of block lag. And I know it's not this server. I know it's a Mojang problem. But it's driving me batshit fucking crazy. So sort your fucking game out. Oh, there's Al. That's cheered me up instantly. Right, let's sort this shit out, shall we? This is my pillar. Hello. Are you kidding me? You're saving my ass again. Fucking legend. So, the dome is starting to cascading on itself now, which means the magmas are out of reach, but I've got gas spawning on me now just to like add insult to injury. Princess is up here now, she's sniping the gas and killing the magmas. I think she's trying to make up for that shitty prank that she pulled earlier on, but I should be safe with a bit of a bodyguard. I am so flipping happy. All I've got to do is fill this in, get this roof done, and then in theory, inside will be relatively safe, minus digging out like the chunk of Neverrack that I've completely forgotten is in the middle of the fucking hub. Hour later, and all I've got left is this one platform, and then everything is spawn proof. No ghasts, no magmas, no issues. Just gotta get rid of this one platform. What could go wrong apart from standing on magma blocks? I've never been this angry in my fucking life. Oh my god, there it is. The shell of the Never Hub is done. And the floor. The only thing left to do is sort of decorate, I suppose, and sleep. It's the day after and I feel fantastic. So much better than yesterday. I cannot wait to finish this hub. Motherfucker! I'm just adding this, what is it, chiseled blackstone sort of ring around the top. I think that'll look good. And then we need to work on chains and lights and all of that jazz. Try and pretty this up a little bit. Oh shit. Oh, that was nearly death number three. All right, let's see if you want to play ball now that I've relogged. So far, so good. Fucking hell. Right, I've got that blackstone ring sort of thing around the top. just get rid of all of this some scaffolding sort of blocks, and then we'll hop down there and have a good look and see what the next step is. Or not, because I didn't record it, but the next step is chains, and I'm doing them one by one, very, very slowly. This is what we're looking at so far. So we've got some pillars holding up the roof, the portal's being suspended by a couple of chains. Now the only thing left to do is hanging down the lanterns and moving all this junk in the middle, which I'm not going to do. I'm not typing out all them signs, someone else can do that. But yeah, lights, and I think I'm done. Thank fuck for that. The base, I've done pretty much sod all, because I've been fixed on the nether. But I have added a ton of extra chests, especially for these witch drops, as you can see. I'm doing okay for the witch drops. But I've got one little issue. When it's not turned on, it just does not stop spawning witches. There's like 30 of them in there, and I hope to hell I'm not contributing to this lag with this problem. Let me know if you think I am. I timed it. I've been stood here for like 4.5 minutes. There might have been a few more than 30. I think I'm going to do this every episode. So here's a new sort of terracotta stall, which is great because I don't even know where a mesa is. We've done this one. This is new. This is like an auction for this apple, which is wicked. This one is my little favorite one. Little ender chest shop, which is perfect. I've already had two of them, and I'll probably have more very soon because I hate the nether. This is new. Glass. Yep, right, so we've got a little glass stall. Bear in mind, guys, all of these are temporary. There'll be big shops soon. This is all beef and leather. Perfect. Oh, wow, someone's been busy. Oh, what's this? Fishing rods. Ooh. 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 Yeah. That's mine now. And saddles. Oh, I need a saddle. That's going to come in handy very, very soon. We've done that one. We've done that one. And yeah, I think that's it. That one over there's disappeared. I don't know why. But yeah, I think I'm going to do this every episode. Just check up on spawn in the shopping district and see what's new. And this is amazing. Rainy Grinch has like set up a little sort of hand in your spares, whatever, you know, donate to the guys that you lost in the battle of the never sort of thing. It's wicked. I've got all my gear back. I've got tons of neverite stuff now, so thank you, dude. And just to top my day off, someone has moved all of the signs, so there's less crap jungled up in the middle of the hub, and they've been put in what I can only describe as the perfect position. I love it. I absolutely love it. As soon as the tunnels are done and these chests are out of here, this thing is gonna look sick. Oh. That's a wrap from me, guys. What I'm gonna do now is actually go and dig out all of that blackstone that I dug out in the start of the episode. Yeah. Anyway, peace out. Hope you all have a good day, and I'll see you in the next one. I haven't got a fucking clue what I'm doing.